Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will go over a simple but important aspect when installing Windows 10, the difference between English and English International. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to click on the article we link in the description. Windows 10 English and English International have the same features and functionality. However, it has a few minor differences when it comes to default settings and spellings. If you live in the UK, US, or any other English-speaking country and find it confusing to select between language English and English International, then let's give you a difference between the two. Spelling. Windows 10 comes with the same features irrespective of which language version you're using. The main difference between Windows 10 English and English International is the spelling. Both versions has a few minor spelling differences, like the English version for US drops the usage of the letter U in some words in order to match the spelling and pronunciation. For example, Windows 10 International spells the word color as C-O-L-O-U-R, while English version for the United States spells the word as C-O-L-O-R. Default settings. Apart from the differences in spelling, the two versions have few variations in the default settings. The two variants targets users from across different regions, and hence, they display different default time zones, currency, and metrics. The Windows 10 English version has US Pacific time zone as its default, and it targets users from the United States, and the clock displays time in 12-hour format. Meanwhile, the Windows 10 English International version has a default time zone set to its country, and the clock displays time in the 24-hour format. Additionally, the two versions display currency and metrics specific to the users living in the United Kingdom, United States, and other international-speaking countries. However, it has a few minor differences when it comes to default settings and spelling. Depending on the country you live in, you can easily switch to the languages and choose the appropriate option that you want to have on your computer during the initial setup. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.